What's up everybody, Nefisto here and welcome back, and today we're back on Little Nightmares 2. But before we jump into the video, please make sure to subscribe and smash that like button. Okay, that means that we're going to need those. As a matter of fact, we do. Hi. I think we're gonna... Oh, there is... Oh, no, not yet. Cool. Better. TV? Oh, I can't speak. It does the same thing to him as well. There is a lever? No. Ah, that's all. One. And two. And we're back here. Why do we keep seeing this door? I'm confused. Are we gonna see what's on the other side? Nope. Huh. Why are you scared of me now? Okay. Ah, that's a hook, it's not a lever. Wait. Maybe. Hey. No? It's not working? Cool. Thank you very much. What was that? Three. Okay, maybe the other side? That is the key here. Okay. What? There's something that needs to happen, probably. Yeah, but why? Oh, okay. There is a key in a teddy bear. Luckily, I stopped long enough to see it. Now from the back. Yes. No idea. Yeah, that's the teddy bear. That's what we need to check. And then we're gonna cut it open. And there is the axe here. Yeah, you need to throw it and break it. I don't know why, but I want to put my money on the ugly one. Yeah, he even makes the sound of the key. Nope. Maybe this one. We need it as well. Maybe we need to put it on the table. Nope. Ah, new hat. Creepy new hat. Okay, let's see the drawing, maybe it's gonna help us. Wait, where is it? Maybe just... Just those two, maybe. Yeah, I can see it, but can you? How do I break it? Maybe, I don't know, let's go here. We need to operate it. There is definitely a morgue. Yep. Oh my god, the sound was terrible. Now here is the key. Where's Dax? Did I just screw up? Come here. There must be a... It must be here. Why the key survived but not the axe? I just realized that I'm in... never mind. Those are quite deep. No? We got the key. I feel so mean now. Let's get back. And that wraps it up for this episode of Little Nightmares 2. As always, thank you very much for watching. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. Make sure to leave a thumbs up, subscribe if you want, and I'll see you next time. Peace!